In my last video, which was Piano Lesson 1, I showed a simple exercise for training your fingers. In this video, I'm going to teach you three more simple exercises in the same style. If you haven't watched the first lesson, I recommend you do this right now, and I also recommend watching the lesson completely from start to finish, because it is made up of three different stages, and you would miss the second and the third one if you stopped after 3 minutes or so. Okay, now let's have a look at the second exercise. The sequence goes like this. When you play it, you have to pay attention to the exact same things that I explained in lesson one, okay? And that is, take care that you play all the notes with the same loudness and such that their sounds are clearly separate from each other. Don't smear the notes like this. But raise your finger before playing the next note, like this. Also, do not use your arm or your hand to play the notes, like this. But let your hand rest in a relaxed state and use only your fingers, like this. Finally, use exactly the same fingering like me. That means which fingers I use for what keys, both with your right hand and your left hand. That's very, very important. Now let's play the exercise first with your right hand, then with your left hand, and then with both hands. Do it as slowly as you have to achieve the precision I was talking about. Do not rush through the exercise, because that wouldn't have any training effect. And by the way, when I reach the area here, I will have to hold my hands in an angle because the camera is in the way. Of course, you shouldn't do that. Always hold your hands straight. Please pay attention to my fingering for the right hand and for the left hand. Now let's play the second stage of the exercise, which is almost a mirrored version. And the fingering for the left hand would be. And finally, let's play the third stage, which is a combination of the first and second stages. We begin at this point, work our way up, and then down again. Well done. Okay, I admit that I didn't hear what you were playing, but I'll just assume that you did a good job. Now for the third exercise. Its sequence goes like this. Please pay attention to my fingering for the right hand and for the left hand. When you do this one, the same rules apply like for the previous exercise. First do it with your right hand, then with your left hand, then with both. I will just do it with both hands. Now let's mirror the sequence, like this. And please pay attention to my fingering. And with the left hand. Again, I'll play it with both hands. And finally, let us play it from down here to up there and back again. I promised you three more exercises, so here's one more. Pay attention to my fingering. And for the left hand. I think you know the routine by now, but remember, be precise, don't rush, take your time. Always separate the notes clearly and use only your fingers, not your hand or your arm. Let's do it. The mirror sequence is and let's play it from here to there and back again. You should practice these three exercises and the one from lesson one until you master them completely. Play each of them two or three times, then go to the next exercise without any pause, and so on. Repeat them until it works fluidly and automatically. I think you should feel very soon that your fingers begin to work independently and with more and more precision the longer you practice. And by the way, for me, it was never very helpful to practice more than an hour at once. Instead, it was always better for me to stop and come back later, maybe some hours or the next day. So I think you also shouldn't overdo it. Relax and just have some fun feeling how you become better every day. If you have any questions or wishes for other videos, please leave me a comment. I really need to know what you are interested in and what helps you most so that I can make more helpful videos. Bye.